We are back here on Girl Talk. Woo! I'll tell you what, we took a little break and I just got educated and I am intrigued, I am fascinated, and I am overwhelmed.
And I got a free gift.
And you got a free gift. Ryan Baggett, thank you very much for joining us.
Yes,
you have the coolest name of your new company.
Yeah, so I am Marketing Man. IamMarketingMan.com, and that's the website's name of the new company.
All right, so Aaron, you know this young man.
I do.
I feel like I do now. Share with us a little bit about what you're doing in a nutshell, because once I got the gist of it, it's magic.
Yeah, I think it's really cool technology here in 2020 that we have at our disposal to solve problems. And me being in digital marketing for 10 years now, it's hard to believe.
Wow.
I've faced every kind of problem that there has been. And one of those main problems that consistently exist is, what is the worth of social media? Why do I even take the time?
Right.
Why do I want to post this picture, and who cares?
And right. Who's receiving it?
Yeah, so Facebook will tell you, 500 people saw this post and you got 3 likes.
So what?
So what? Exactly, right. Exactly, so what? And so over the 10 years, I've had to battle that problem, and it's like, oh, look how many likes we got, or look at this reach or the impressions. I couldn't really fully confidently say to the client, here's your sales.
Got it.
And that's what the client wants, right? Mm-hmm. So recently, I've been, since 2016, been working with what are called bots.
Okay.
Some people have that bad connotation. Oh, it's a bot, that's not a good thing.
Oh,
all it is
I thought it was cool.
It is super cool. These are good bots, good robots.
I'd rather interact with a bot than some people, actually.
And the data shows that to be true as well.
It's very friendly.
Yeah, and what a bot is just a message, like you're texting a person, but you do know it's automated, but it's smart enough to where it can lead you into the right direction to, like, you got a free gift.
Got it.
You know?
Yeah. Within seconds.
Seconds, right. So what the system does, in essence, is when a user engages, in one of the ways I've created to engage the robot, the bot, they have an opportunity to have a conversation. So it's like you're texting a new friend through Facebook Messenger.
Mm-hmm.
More options are coming soon. But they're texting that business, learning about that business, and then immediately providing the information that us as marketers want. And I get it in about 6 seconds.
So the session before, not session, but our
demo.
Yeah, we had Flowers by Sue on it. It was really amazing. She was demonstrating lots of things. So her business would basically be able to message or reach out to clients.
You know, here's something interesting. It's like there are a lot of flower businesses in the world.
Sure.
Right? And a lot of them are on Facebook. Actually, 2 billion pages are on Facebook right now. How do you separate yourself from every other beautiful flower photo that's going to be posted?
And target the client, the end client that you want.
Got
exactly.
It. Okay.
So what we could do that you cannot do with a regular Facebook post is we could say, take our flower quiz to find the perfect flower arrangement for your significant other.
Oh,
so
love
if
it.
You want to take the quiz, just comment, play the game, right?
Okay,
something like
right,
that.
Whatever.
And everybody loves doing that.
Love
Let's
that.
All face it and admit it right now. We all do that on Facebook.
What's just your favorite color of flower?
There you go. That's that's a great quiz too. It's like, you know, find the most popular color flower or the color for this occasion.
Right, to fit your personality.
Right, and you can't have that conversation in a regular static Facebook post. And even if it's a video, and I'm a big video guy, you can't have a conversation just watching a video. But with one of these, what I'm calling Baggett's bots,
you can't
have a conversation, a branded conversation. The user is not going to have that experience with any other brand in that niche, more than likely. And the best part for the business is now they found that customer that's actually interested, and not just an anonymous number on your Facebook post or of the 100 people that visited your website today. No, this is John, and he
John's
lives here.
Interacting.
He's talking with you.
He's made that decision.
Exactly. Gate the phone number.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Text me business.
Okay.
And I'll tell you, the last thing I'll say about that, which is really exciting, is we as people really messed up our email. Did we not? How you guys have a lot of spam in your box?
Oh,
because
yes.
I don't even want to open my email.
Right.
I don't think
we're going to. Or I end up deleting things I might not want to just because there's so much and
you're
I
just,
feel
overwhelmed. You're just going through delete,
and
not
I'm
even
scanning
open.
And looking for something that's more personal, maybe.
Yes.
Right. You don't even read all of those.
No.
They get deleted. Actually, a great email rate, about 20%.
Right.
You know that. How many of those, how many texts do you read? All of them?
Every.
Yeah, pretty much all of them.
Every.
And maybe some of you guys are already getting texts from businesses. Some people are, some people aren't.
CVS, your prescription is ready.
There you go. And you're exactly right. And that's training us, this generation and moving forward, to expect to be talked to by automation, by bots.
Right, okay.
And that's
what
a bot.
That is, okay. Mm-hmm.
And so anything that's automated, that's what that is. But I don't think CVS is doing it right. I think that some local business here are because they're
that's
pushing
cool.
their brand story to the customer without even trying to make a sale. When I'm getting the customer to give their email address or phone number, but for that business to contact, we're not selling them anything. Actually, we're giving away things. It's a
giveaway.
Yeah, it's
almost like a personal relationship that's being
it.
Built
that's
and
it.
A connection. And you don't even know it's happening.
Yes.
It's genius.
This is fun for you, isn't it?
It is so fun.
He's
it
very
so
excited
fun.
About it because it's really cool.
Well, one of the things we were talking about before is you're one guy. And when you're doing things, you know, for different clients, it's hard to be cost effective and time efficient and give
right.
everyone the service they need.
You're 100% right. I'm not going to be that guy that does a great job for this client and then just because I'm money hungry, going to also take on this client and not do a good job. I've never been that way. And so because of that, I've been limited. Well, these Bagot bots are unlimited in what they can do. You nailed it. They can do a lot more than I can as a person. At scale, so
how
it's really exciting.
How fun is this? It is a pleasure to meet you. She said you're a wonderful guy, so
yeah.
really
well,
creative.
He is
wonderful. We want to thank you. Stay with us. There's more to come here on Girl Talk.